In this video, we look at how we can make it easy for users to find single or multiple records based on global free text searches in our data model. As a Power BI publisher, I always consider how I can make the most intuitive interface to users who are not Power BI experts. I always try to make a global search bar in my reports instead of multiple filters, as most people know the functionality by hand from Google, in contrast to Power BI's built-in Q&A functionality. As I'm going to show you, I will set up this search bar so users can search on basically anything in the report. First, we need to add the Microsoft text filter function to our report. You will get this by pressing Get More Visuals and download the text filter. When you've added the text filter to your report, you'll encounter the first limitation. You can only add one column to the text filter, which means that you can only search on one criteria. The simple solution to this is concatenating all the columns you want to be searchable into one. We add a new DAX column to the table called Search Filter, as this is the most performance effective way. Here we add the columns we want to be searchable divided by space. I'll only add a couple of them here, as the sake of the example. We have now concatenated all the values, as you can see. By adding the search filter to the search visual, we are now able to search on multiple columns. When our data model has one too many relationships, we can add even more columns to our search visual with the related function. In this case, we can add city, even though it's not included in our main table, but with the related function, it's no problem. Now the users can search for cities like San Jose and see all the people residing in the city of San Jose. Lastly, to clean up my dataset, I always hide the column search filter in my report, as only the functionality, not the data, is needed. By using concatenate in combination with the related function, you can pretty much turn anything in your model into free text searchable items and make the user experience much more simple and intuitive. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, please like and subscribe. Till next time.